kindly take out a second, click on the subscribe button right below this video. Ale posti fela cambrina tana matane coprene tene no mo shabata tenegetes. Lembreto zanatane ma campere no shakata limpre no pahakate shakahande soso tene katania. In the name of Jesus, you are welcome to this prayer. First of all, we want to look at some things about the current happenings in Nigeria. So, and I'll be drawing an insight from the book of Judges, you know, the encounter of Gideon. In Gideon chapter 6, from verse 25, he says, "And it came to pass the same night that the Lord said unto him, Take thy father's young bullock, even the second bullock of 7 years old, and throw down the altar of Baal that thy father hath, and cut down the grove that is by it, and build an altar unto the Lord thy God upon the top of this rock in the ordered place. Take the second bullock and offer a burnt sacrifice with the wood of the grove which thou shalt cut down. Then Gideon took 10 men of his servants and did as the Lord had said unto him. And so it was, because he feared his father's household and the men of the city, that he could not do it by day, that he did it by night. And when the men of the city arose early in the morning, behold, the altar of Baal was cast down, and the grove was cut down that was by it, and the second bullock was offered upon the altar that was built. And they said unto one another, Who hath done this thing? And when they inquired and asked, they said, Gideon, the son of Joash, had done this thing. Then the men of the city said unto Joash, Bring out thy son, that he may die, because he had cut down the altar of Baal, and because he had cut down the grove that was by it. So we see here a story. You know, God, there was, Israel was in bondage, and God had raised up Gideon to deliver Israel. In the same way, Nigeria has been in bondage, and the Lord is raising up men to set her free. So God told Gideon, go to your father's house. In the same way, God has instructed us, go to your father's land. He said, and pull down the altar of Baal that is there. And then Gideon went and did as the Lord commanded. So in the same way, God has stirred up men of Nigeria in different states, and they engaged in prayer works. Right? They engaged in prayer works. So God stirred up Gideon. Go and do this thing in your father's house. And God has stirred up men of Nigeria out of different states, and we have done prayer works. Now, but look at the events that unfolded after Gideon did what God commanded. That is, I'll read verse 13. Yes. He said, then the men of the city said unto Joash, bring out thy son that he may die. So as a result of what Gideon did, there was a shaking in the spiritual realm, and it began to play out in the natural. So the enemy was juggled up in the spiritual realm, and then it began to play out in chaos. And do you think that the men of the city just came out, you know, just without talking peacefully? No, there was chaos. There would have been shouting, who did this? Who did it? You know, that kind of violence. And that is exactly what is happening in Nigeria. So my point is that the current happenings in Nigeria is as a result of the actions of obedience of the believers upon the land. Do you understand? Kane tompele rusede kante comprinandish kahante luprene mahantele yatose fiko pele rakatose yatana. So different states of the nation has engaged in dynamic prayer words, powerful prayer words. The book of James will say that the effective fervent prayer, the effectual fervent prayer of a righteous man, he said it makes tremendous power available, dynamic in his working. So power has been generated upon the landscape of Nigeria, and the enemy is responding. But we are not going to put off our hands. We are not going to lift up our hands off the plow. We are going to continue instant in prayer. Kane sopere katalia. Go ahead and pray in the spirit. Jina kumprete Natalia, kumprete Zetuka akatie kumprene katile komparande shitenata. Repele tombre de kapalia so. Antene compele russana tante pene comprinas. Ah, shanana me compene kempalatosi frene ketela. Repene cantele camper cofre de ketela banagatesha. Le russe le pale russi fantele kaila comprene rabataha. Le mele camino guacatike pergatuse frana manamanakaja. The current happenings is an encouragement to my heart. I'm telling you. Oh, shilo compere knows that issue. Shows that there is something happening in the spirit tremor. Le Rusenata, it shows that the prayers upon the landscape are not in vain. Go ahead and pray in the Holy Ghost. Pela Roske Lante no menda kush etala. Repele kaiko frende kapala kendo rafalatea. Rapapavakia tose leteniana. Le menando shenena. Le menekando sia tenemania. Shanana mama makeno mende ruse ferena. Rapapapa kenela. Rus etene meme. Meno mono shigiti repene mengo mandesia aya talendo si vela manesha nanandele lompale ruzele nambeno shakaile runzeha revino pene no mana ya kandele lombreno robologodosha rebele bene menu kutokotogodo ale meno shana nanama reketeila mana ruze feila mana gadia kombreno robogoto mana sono mono mashapaliata. In the name of Jesus, we have prayed. The first strategic thing we'll be doing is from the book of Psalm. Psalm 149, from verse 1 to the end. It says, praise ye the Lord, sing unto the Lord a new song, and his praise in the congregation of saints. Let Nigeria rejoice in him that made him. Let the children of Zion be joyful in their king. Let them praise him in the dance. Let them sing praises unto him with the timbrel and harp. For the Lord taketh pleasure in his people. He will beautify the meek with salvation. Let the saints be joyful in glory. Let them sing aloud upon their beds. Let the high praise of God be in their mouth, and a two-edged sword in their hand, to execute vengeance upon the hidden, and punishment upon the people, to bind their king with chains and their nobles with fetters of iron, to execute upon them the judgment written. This honor have all his saints. Praise ye the Lord. Now, this is a prophetic praise. Now, let me read. Easy to read version. It says in verse 4, right? It says, the Lord is happy with his people. He did a wonderful thing for his humble people. He saved them. It has said, let his followers rejoice in this victory. Let them sing for joy even in their beds. Let the people shout praise to God, and with the sharp sword in their hand. So the previous verses it looks as though the psalmist was saying that the victory was already physical, but in the subsequent verses he now says, praise God with a double-edged sword in your hand. It means that he was coming from a prophetic dimension. He was saying, I am living in the reality that God has granted victory upon the landscape. But we now understand from the next verses that that victory had not played out physically. The psalmist was seeing it in the spirit, and he was acting physically. He was in the prophetic realm. So he told them, praise the Lord for the victory. And that is exactly how we will start this prayer for Nigeria. So we will be praising prophetically. So in our heart, we have translated to the point where Nigeria is good, and we are turning back and saying, God, thank you. And what that we do is that our praise will translate into a sword. So he said, with the let the high praise of God be in your mouth and a double-edged sword. So the praise will translate into a double-edged sword for the vengeance upon the enemy. So in the next few minutes, let's raise up an altar of praise over Nigeria unto the Lord. Lord, we say thank you. However you are led, it may be in a dance, it may be in a clap offering, it may be in your voice, but raise up a praise unto the Lord over Nigeria. Rahinos Yatalia Compeneno Shalo Naniana Imini Kene Kombia Kailo Minde Rusefina Kale no Moshiva Ripini Kapali Gedege. Lord, mani kande ne kumbrini ante le mozifrini amarani yete ne mande gede ne te rivini mini kale ne mozivir gidi mini mena mana ba raba baba gede mene 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 balana 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 elaga tiye ne ne mesivini akombe ne rendu raba da ba alle tombe rendere fana na na enunu me kombe le mo nubre ne raba na ma elene no sha. You are standing at the end of all these things. You are standing in 2021 at the end of all these things. Elimbre no sha. And you are looking back and you are saying, Lord, I praise you. Elempe nos kene mendoni manderu zebele tiana limaram deru tiendo monogotomia kanderen rabanaba rababa katia kombele ne mojivini minimanana elananana mamamani yandene rifane konamina kania no manania tomana lene meshana namania no manakademenema rabababapapani yendo manama lene anoja manamanama lema no seferem darakatia gomba You know what God is bringing to my heart? You know, the same way that he told Gideon, go to your father's house, take two blocks and go. The Lord is saying, take praise and go. E compene no shikale compere nons ina nons yata. Lemene campus ito la kinde ruzile compene kaniasha. So as Gideon went that night and he used the two blocks, pulled down the altar of Baal and built an altar unto the Lord and sacrificed the second block upon that altar. The same way God is giving us praise as our instrumental. We are taking praise and we are pulling down altars. We are building up altars unto the Lord over the landscape of Nigeria through our praise. Elos Elam Bene Kamerenosha. He said the praise would declare vengeance upon the nations, upon the kings. He said this it will make manifest the judgment that is written. He said this honor belongs to the saints. I want you to shut your eyes and see what you are doing. Candes comparada reantos efene compreno robologodo ele pene comprinandes coverrento fananate imene comprinia tombreno rabalagada ile meno comprede regetegete hayagada ukoto menege rupelele monomene yante shiata le rusama matie comprede rabalata ele meno comprini ferradu rabalada ile meno comprede robanama meneyando salvane comana ine meno comprede rabanabada Rababa, Rababa, Catemenema, Elenos, Canian, Tompren, Rifanate, Rifele, Domenecatemen, Yandos, Afanama, and the Manacamanemos, even Rababa, Cania, Domerem, the Reba, Rababa, Catemenema, Imatosamina, Combenerem, the Rigandos, Afanemena, Lemenosamana, Ram, the Rifalatia, Nomana, Locotomeneante, Rifinia, Nomahande, Locomberendon, Sifana, Namia, Noma, Elen, the Macamania, Nomonogodo, Rababa, Catemene, no Sabina, Manacaya, Catamena, Manama, Longerando, Combre, the Rabana, Macaya, Noza, Lemenia, Noza, Mia, Noza, Nia, Noza, Minananda, Rababa, Catia, Nomada, Loma, Ram, the Rukotamania, Namanama, Handesia, Ulomono, Shapa, Ram, the Regatemanama, Elerunza, Manacai, Nomendo, Simana, Ram, the Rukadamante, Rababa, Cayun, the Negademenemaha, La Maneshanama, Ram, the Regadado, Inagadado, Inagadado, Romana, Canto, Meram, the Ringananamina, Sinemena. Anetosa, ilemeneya, uakaila, comprene rababa, rababa, canemo, no manante, nerem do rovenema, lamena, sailo, comprini, vandelo, cambeneata, lamena, shanaram de rucamantelete, eloma ram de ragande, nozania, elamano, shananamendo, prenaraba. Ale sunema, you know, in your heart, you may be saying, what are we doing? We are meant to be doing warfare prayer. But this is the instruction from God. This is a prophetic instruction from God. Hey, Shana, there are some specific prayer points, scriptures that the Lord laid in my heart. And the Lord said we should start with this one. And what we are going to do next prophetically is that we are going to take one state in our heart. Just take up one state in your heart. If it's your state of origin or your state of residence or just any state in Nigeria, just pick one in your heart and you are going to be sitting over that state. In praise, Caledonia. So in your heart right now, you are looking at that state and you are being prophetic in praise over that state. Go ahead, Mahantesco, Lerusa, Hante Comprenahate, Ula Candesco, Perenos, Infanatana, Limbruna, Kindness, Combranda, Ilananante, Rusa, Fino, Combarandia, Tobeleana, Ele Combre, no Romanogada, Repale, Cose, Fine, Mante, Comba, Ele Sona, Mama, Mandete, Ledene. Combrina yanda sunda managaya rumbene gana ino manamana yango menegandi nande ribide ganambe ni yana nama jimini meganande la niko ti manama la 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 no jimini mini mana 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 ha 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 ele kemene mene kene mene kemene mene kama mama ningi ni yano rapa papa papa kaya kombele de mande ramno ila nunze nene mande shtema ram de rivalana rapa papa papa le kombre no rapa la ninka no zaminana ilomono kombene yanda mane No manayana, loneshkane, umanayam deruna mana mana. Are you dancing over? Lende kumbreni yanante lerem deremana mande yanana. Lemene moshimana. Hey, hatosia, hey, my body just moving. Lesone manama. He said, dance something over then. The state, Lemanante Sconvenantina, Combrinara Pandiana, Mina Monomoshi Miniana, Rubinicatimaneman Handel Monomocatimanamanamandiana, Lingananda, Nanamashi Minimanamanade, Rubenemenecano Mahandu Comenamanamande, Linanana Minosin Vanamandiaha, Elena Moji Minicande, Rum Deriano, Maniana Manacangana Mantua, Le Penamandina, Nana, Inanana, Inanana Lombenecana, Ulekendemando Semeyanda, Ula Maneruzi Palatana. Umanaya kama na mahuna na kamina na la mena rendu raba na mana kaya kuna ma raba ba 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 ya ulo no mana yande komeram derigede na raba ba 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 ne kuwa elendo ram derigedo wa elonte na komenu na ina na mono komenina runo no mana yande no simana. I want you to just yield. However, the Holy Ghost is leading you. You may just find your body shaking in a particular rhythm. Oh, Savanakane. You may just find your hand going in a particular rhythm. Oh, Latina Mandia. It's the move of the Holy Ghost. It may be a particular word just coming out. Kimanana. Ramanin Kombre no Rabalaba. Elenosiata. Elemanosha. That's what the scripture means, that we do not know what to pray for us all, but the Holy Ghost takes a hold together with us. So the Holy Ghost is in partnership with us, and he's leading us in the dance, in the movement of our body, in our utterances of praise. Look at the states, look at the state in your heart, look at it in your heart. Meneyandom remderigata da manamanamanama, Rabama Kadienemoshi menamanama, Lemenum menerendurabanama, Lenenonoma. That is your mountain that you are possessing. Elemanaya combrenurabanama, Ramama mamama, Elenandosa naminaka, Rompapayandesu. Ah, Jesus, mana sozi fala kinopa, zenetoma ramdere sofeneka, ompena, kompenia, ropa linglendosa ne peya gandeshananamo, rimani kombele rumdele novania, lemana shama mamatoa. You know, there's a scripture coming into my heart. You know, it's in the same story of Gideon. I think in Judges chapter 8, the Lord was trying to encourage Gideon, and he told him, go into the camp of the enemy. And Gideon went, and he saw a man telling a dream to his friend. And he said that in that dream, he saw a belly of bread, a belly loaf, you know, tumbling into the camp of the Midianites and destroying everything. And the person he was telling told him, this is nothing but the sword of Gideon. Oh my God. So the belly loaf that the man saw turned into the sword of Gideon. Do you understand? So something that looked as if it was nothing to write home about, a belly loaf, bread. What does it, what can it do? Which impact can it make? Yet that was what translated into the sword of Gideon and destroyed the Midianites. So in the same way, you are looking at praise and you are like, what is praise? Why should we be praising over Nigeria when we should be taking intense warfare prayers? But the Lord is saying the praise is translating into a sword. That is the word of the Lord. The praise is translating into a sword. Les kailo pa lesune ferinash kifandeska. Toma hande susi fentom brina kande sotopaka. Rekos ilon penayante sunemento kimbruno finia. Kolante rusa ilo peigade. Ule kela manesha the praise. Is translating into a sword. Anino no moshife nota rimana kailon paramdesia. The rejoicing is bringing the rejoicing. Oh my God. Ande sonomania shailo comprenia. This rejoicing is bringing the rejoicing that we are looking for. Zino para katerusi venoko pelekotoja. Rovene kompa ande sune peleka. Romono shielo comprenendo. Rivelo kompa ya kateno. Ela sosi faranti compreno robologodosh. Jesus, we thank you. Shalana me combreno robobo combene rendoro fande tetela. Zenene moshi bene mento mana ram de ruzifana kailo no mosh. Ananana mama nashia. In the name of Jesus, we have praised it. Amen. 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 I want you to continue. You can continue in this revelation. You can continue in this revelation. Praise over Nigeria. Praise over Nigeria. Praise over Nigeria. Praise over Nigeria. Praise over that state in your heart. Praise over the state of the nation. Praise. Carlos Supeneyante Kanaya. I see the angels. Aye compra, they are activated. Shande sunemena kambene rusafina kamene kamina kumene ka. Their energy level is increasing. The angels are moving, they are activated. Into a new energy level. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. In the name of Jesus, we have prayed. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Good day. This is Obodnaya Akpoke. If you are watching on YouTube, kindly take out a second, click on the subscribe button right below this video. You know, subscribe to my channel so that you can receive more content as they come. I believe, I perceive that what God wants to do through this channel is massive. Through this channel, lives will be transformed. So go ahead, if you are listening via audio, you can head over to youtube.com and search for Obodnaya Akpoke and subscribe to my channel. You'll be blessed in your subscription. I am telling you, God is said to do something massive. Masa so pretete gete. Ambele Rusia. Ayakailo predi.